So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Wyvern Solace 4. We're of course playing with the Unbanner Fantasy mod as the trolls in Gerard got. And conflict is in our mind, to put it simply. As I feel like the dwarves now need their fine share of getting beaten up. They deserve it. To be honest, but everyone else deserves it except me. Seems like also these guys... No, they're not getting anywhere. Ah, my dwarven friends, I don't think you're gonna stand against some people who are maybe triple your size. Oh! Now that's also very useful.
Yeah.
Even with a double penalty. Probably only send them running, yeah. Because we rolled terribly and a double penalty. Ah, who the hell are you and why are you here? I'm the one at war with you. Who's the... Oh! Okay. Are you big? I didn't even check that. No, you're not. You don't even own a hold or anything. So... Yeah, but there the army dies. Time to siege random things. I also, of course, have these loans to repay. No idea where they came from. But we are doing work. Aha. Actually, do we want this? No, we catch it. We have money. We're also gonna get more money now, obviously. Mercenaries, that's very cool. And I guess inflation still hurts, but we can also get rid of the inflation. That's not a problem. So, let's kill these mercenaries, with no leader for some reason. Say, I guess we're gonna kill every army. Stop it, Gugdir. You're not supposed to have any troops, that's illegal. I mean, we're already at 80%. We are basically already nearly done with the war already. Yeah, okay. Always fun. With you guys. And we're gonna take everything outside, as always. The Northern Pass is supposed to be mine, and not yours. Yeah, we're done. Cool. We should also be able to take all of that without any major problems. Yeah. Cool. I mean, we're obviously gonna pillage the capital. Because, I mean, it's a dwarven hold. Of course we're gonna pillage the capital. What kind of question is that? So. There we go. Of course there's a lot to do here. But we have time. But far more importantly, we can immediately jump on the orcs. They have the siege breakers on their side. Ah, they're not liking me, they realized that. For a second they were like, oh, friends! No, wait. Oh, you didn't live for long, did you? But your land force limits. Fort defense, it is. When we were paying some loans with that, there's no issue here. Let's also get a manpower recovery speed that we clearly need. Oh, you have nothing. And siege breakers doesn't need. Okay. Alright. I see. Let's do that one. For this one, we need to go here. And for this one, we need to remove you and then get Vlodenmarch occupied. Alright. Nothing too difficult. Of course, this stuff we can't core because we're at war with the Frozen Maw. But we can... Oh wait, also... Salt Grass Lake. Obviously. For the Moss Moth Plea, the Lonely Mountain. We also then have... Can this do this one and get our big mines rolling? Question, what do you have here? Gems? This is still getting done. That's absolute garbage. Orcs. Are you for real? That's garbage what you found here. What am I supposed to do with all of this shit? Okay. I hope you don't own anything else. Right? No, you only own these four things. And that would be unpleasant. Because I would have no idea where to go. To find that. Kappa! Oh, this is... Aha! Okay. Good to know. Well, I guess we're then gonna definitely send you over here. So. At least one of them is gonna turn into coal. That's good. Alright. Of course need to core that as well. Not for this one. I mean, you are nearly done anyway, and we have to wait here, so... Boop. Fantastic. Although this now takes a second to just see. This one, obviously. You guys are just gonna sit around here. Oh, there's a decent supply around here. And we're probably gonna climb up to that anyway. No extension. That's good. We also have some half-orcs around here. In the Hermit's Cave. Absolute garbage place. Not gonna lie, I hate it. I absolutely hate it. Let's see what we get with from the Moss Mouth Flea. I mean, they still exist. The Moss Mouth Boys. They still exist, obviously. There we go. I'm not even sure if I want this territory here, depending on how much we kind of do our borders, let's call it that. But for now, I colonized it because I got an opportunity, as simple as that. Oh, we're making the mages very happy. Oh, we're getting so many runic wards. Giant men, strong giant isles. So much defensiveness. Niftor Lerli, which gives even more attrition for the enemy and even less fire damage received. Ah, we don't even want fire damage. At some point, bullets just bounce off of us, right? Basically. That's how it works. That's how the trolls really do warfare. We have some more stuff around here. Let's just keep it up to the limit so we get the full-on professionalism. You are nearly done as well. Aha, rebellions. Frozen more separatists. From over here, yeah, obviously. Stability. Yeah. Okay, we definitely need economic when this is over. I mean, we have to pay this down. Like, we cannot let this go like that. I mean, how much fire damage received minus do we now have? That's also interesting to check. Currently only minus 10% from drone military. Okay, so we get another minus 10% here. Then I saw another 5% from missionary, minus 25% with fire damage received. Lovely. Just lovely. You guys probably could be upgraded, I assume. Yep, but I don't have the money for that, so no. Alright, 3 more loans. The next thing is a printing press, which cannot spawn with me. But it can spawn with me. Oh no. Esmalia, Dragon Coast, Damascran. Yeah, obviously. I don't give a shit about half-orcs, to be honest. They can leave if they want. They can just fuck right off, half-orcs. Why is this not changing? I have a colonist here. Is it because of the course? Wait, we have wine here? No. I want ores. These are mines. That's how mines work. We don't switch the resources, right? No, we just change the culture. Oh. I didn't realize that we have a separatist over here. We also have some Gugtia separatists coming up. That's the Age of Unraveling. Oh, I guess we also could have done the Golden Era here. We of course can do the War Scroll cost versus other religions, the institution spread, and ship trade power. We have a lot of stuff that we actually want to take here. The prestige from converting as well. Plenty of things. It's risky, but I think I'm gonna do one click here. It's also gonna give us production efficiency, which is even more money. You can leave. I mean, this one we're gonna keep, copper. We like copper. Copper's cool. Everybody likes copper. Shame, they succeeded. Go away. I mean, it does feel like, I have to admit, with the trolls, as funny as it is, I feel like playing tall is just the way to go with them. Right? Boop. Or maybe it's just with the culture and everything anyway. Oh well, oh well, oh well. There we go. Let's see what the Mossmouth have to say to that. The Mossmouth plea. A massive emissary has come to King Tamo I today, but this is not any giant. Instead, the emissary describes herself as a Mossmouth Oak, of a clan who lurks in the swamps near Almdir and who have seen our scouts from a distance. They would beg our assistance in claiming the Vale, the swamps they call home, for they are under grave threat from marauding dwarfs. We will promise to help for a price, which gives us claims on the Sermonville region, money and ogre size. We of course will assist the fellow giantkin to accept them right away. There's too much on our plate, not at the moment. I think we're just gonna accept them right away. Oh, now I don't know what... Are we gonna accept the Grey Orcs? Is that what's gonna happen? It makes sense. It makes a lot of sense to accept them. There's a lot of Grey Orcs here, after all. Yeah. You know what? We're gonna accept the Grey Orcs. We're gonna accept them here. And then we're gonna accept the Ogres. Come on, Ogres. You're all cool. Lovely. And we keep sending in the infantry. Seems to be a common theme with us. Not alone renewed. Just a cave course. I'm not losing stability. Took me long enough to acquire all of that. Why do we not? Huh? What's going on? I think it's just that it takes time, or it is with the course here. That I can only assume. But we also should be able to convert these guys now. Yeah, that makes now a lot more sense. I feel like, to be honest, theming wise, I think like accepting the other culture seems reasonable. But only with the context of us just basically turning them into slaves, sort of. I mean, of course, this stuff switches over to another culture anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter. So this one half-orc culture doesn't matter. Oh. Alright, caves. Yeah. Because things work a little bit different here. Pop, pop, pop. You guys are not gonna get attacked, right? But these guys will, because... Will they? Huh. Alright. Loop. I mean, yeah, we're once again getting up to the limit, so we can just save up all of these resources. Two more loans. Oh, you guys lost your leader. Very sad. Put him back. What the fuck is this? Fire? Fire? We're not having that. Yeah, that's still alright. So, we should be a little bit over limit with that. But yeah, that calls for religious ideas. We're gonna have to defend of the faith, sadly enough. Even though I would defend the faith, if necessary. But nobody else has it, so... I guess that's meaningless. Particularists. And we're gonna get rid of that anyway. Of these cultures. And put in the Olaf Lish. Actually, we're probably gonna turn vessels here, right? When we conquer that? I assume? Probably. That probably is gonna happen. You guys get back into position. Drill. Yeah, just one above. That means we can still conquer, but I'm not too eager to conquer, basically. So if we see a decent opportunity... Oh yeah, to the Warden March. I mean, to be honest, the Warden March would be around again. Let's see about aggressive expansion. I mean, to be honest, Garvet doesn't feel it. That's the thing, as long as we don't see anything around here, we should continue with this stuff. I would of course wait a little bit until Garvet ticks down. Maybe even great for the next tech here. But yeah, I'm alright with that. We can still take that here. Lovely. Power protection is still there. Heartlash has been dealt with. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna just take this stuff here. I mean, I feel like I'm gonna see these guys soon. But well. There we go. Can't take innovativeness. And one more loan. And we're finally loan free. This one is under a while. But we of course need to chunk through the offensive idea soon. There we go. Catching up. All of the investment for that. Oh, also, you guys are missing some dudes. Because with 60k I also would be... I would gladly beat up these Garvet. I don't think they're gonna be too big of a problem then. I mean, they have more development, but they have a lot more development. They need an empire. There we go! I mean, gems are not perfect, but they will do for now. Should we have two gems? Fungi? And then... I mean, the coal is gonna kind of pay itself when it comes around. So I'm not too worried. We just do this war here. I mean, you're nearly done. You're dirt cheap. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for this tech. It's too dirt cheap to not do. The Warden March is also... Oh, wow! Where'd you get all these friends from? And they would all join. Nah, we're attacking these guys and then just taking over there. That's how we'll do it. That's risky. But that's my second name. It's actually not true. A light. I'm sorry. Sometimes I can't just... I can't just hold back. I clearly probably should get these guys over there. That makes a little bit more sense. Seems like the small county is trying to rebel, but Big Garvet doesn't want them to. Understandable. I wouldn't also just let small people run around freely. The mages are out casted again. Yeah, lovely. Take that any time of the day. Okay, we need to wait for this cannon then. I mean, to be honest, these guys are walking for a while, and these guys also need to get here. I can of course risk leaving these guys alone for a little bit. We were so close. So close to being loan free, but no, the gods have decided that this is not the case at the moment. You guys can sit somewhere around here. There we go. I mean, do we risk it? I feel like they're gonna rise up. I know me very well, and I know this game very well. These bastards are gonna jump on this as soon as they get opportunity. I am patiently waiting. Trader Deers? I think Trader Deers probably makes a lot of sense with these guys at the moment. Like, we're getting so much flow from here. Even though we don't have but we don't have much to put anywhere. I might even take do we take influence or diplomatic or something like that? Wait, no, you know what? You know what I feel like? I'm gonna take espionage again. Screw it. Let's go. Espionage, all the way. I mean, advisor cost, aggressive expansion impact. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna take espionage. I mean, I don't want diplomatic. I feel like diplomatic... Wait a second. I mean, theme-wise, let's take a look at it theme-wise. We are trolls. Both of these things don't make sense to us in a certain area. We have... I have the feeling that we're gonna get a Mossmouth Ogres as vassals. I think that's gonna happen, definitely. From the decision here. A home for the Ogres, it says. It probably is gonna be that. Let's have a thought. I mean, exploration is out, maritime is out, obviously. But I also feel like we're gonna see soon enough soon. But to be honest, if we're gonna take one of these, I want to take them early. Just so that they make more sense. I mean, I don't have a penalty to improve relation, do I? I just have a diplorep penalty. Actually, we have so much stuff. We're currently at plus two. You know what? That's diplomatic ideas. I mean, no, actually. That's the thing with influence ideas. I don't like them. I feel like there's so much, like, income from wrestlers. Garbage. Nobody needs that. And with Rebel Time, I've also never felt like I needed that a lot. The extra diplo relation. I mean, if you have a heavy vessel game that you actually want to integrate, yeah, okay, influence ideas, but otherwise, diplo ideas. And we'll have a bunch of diplomats. Yeah, I'm gonna take I mean, we're gonna need two here at least, as always. I'm gonna take two diplomatic and trade. There we go. Screw it. Decision made. You guys come over here. One town is very like the other when your heads are over your pieces, brother. doesn't... What's it to you to know why I have the song in my head? Okay. But war is upon us. War is upon us. We also have to do this quickly before they get in with their boats, obviously. Hello. Yeah, let's just get everyone in. We don't see any hostility with these guys. We just do what we need to do. Oh, you have rebels. That's very sad. And we made it over. Lovely. Good stuff. Now time to siege things. I mean, of course, getting blockaded, obviously. Oh, well. I wanted to attack these guys, actually, but now they're gone. And well, they look like they're gonna just walk through. No, let's actually try to kill them. Oh, there they are. Go get them, boys. Yeah, they're not standing after this one. So we have no claims here, but I'm not gonna be too discouraged to maybe... I'm not gonna take all of that, obviously. We'll see if we need more, or if I want more. Where are you going? That's not helping you. Oh well. Everyone their own. Everyone their own. Boop. Good old. I mean, they have plenty of manpower left. Well, let's go over here and do that. Salmador we can just squeeze money out of if we wanted, but I don't think I would even want that again, because my inflation. And I think at this point... For fuck's sake, will I ever get out of loans? Game, please! Just this once. There we go. That should not be a problem, yeah. I mean, they're sieging random stuff that we don't care about. I mean, we're gonna obviously take that, because we didn't have enough defensiveness here yet, so... 137. Okay, cool. And they say dwarven holds are impressive. A troll's mountain home is near untakeable. Let me tell you. So. Time to get more stuff occupied here. Oh, first of all, let's get rid of these guys before they do anything crazy. Go away, you bastards. Are you trying to get my colony? Oh no, they actually... Wait, you own... Wait, what? You own that? I didn't even realize that you just dug your way in here. That's, I guess, cool. Oh, you're at war with... the next guys. I mean, now I can kind of understand why. Really? Really? Alright, let's quickly get these two blades occupied, because we definitely want them. And before these guys get any dumb ideas. Okay, seems like... we don't need to be too concerned, but just to make sure. I got us down, lovely. Next place. I guess could also drill if you wanted. I guess... yeah, 0% chance. We actually don't need to be here. Oh, but they could get like these side attack events. Yeah, that's a thing. So, Warden March. Let's get rid of this army. You wanted that, clearly. And you guys. I mean, I don't see any armies over here doing anything. Is that my siege? It is not. God damn it. Well, I mean, we still have something else to siege, of course, but... there are too many people at war. Why is everyone at war? What is this on about? Didn't I tell you to come over here? Whatever. Oh no, wait, I want to keep them here. Yes, yes, I forgot. Because of potential they just jumping out. Now they throw the orcs, that's a little bit late. But I guess we're also gonna end the episode here, as always. So like and subscribe, and I guess I'll see you guys next episode. Bye!